No, I'm not going to do that.
That would be weird.
Semantics and let's pretend like every time I get in an argument with my brother about this, pretend you're both looking at, you and your brother are looking at a circle, right?
Mm-hmm.
And like describe a circle, right? It's round. And then you could seriously try to explain a circle to me all day long, and you'd never be able to. If you actually think about it, it's what? It's a line that curves around and then connects to itself, and it's like equal round. It doesn't have any edges. It's like, how the fuck do you explain a circle? And then so you try to explain, like, well, it's like a tire. And you're like, it's rubber? No, it's like a tire. It's round. It's a circle. It's got air in it?
Delta back here, by the way.
Oh, wait. I don't want to fall back and get yelled at by somebody.
All right. I'll solo this guy. If he wants to come out. Maybe not.
I'm going to deal with this. Oh, no. He's on me. Focus. Oh, I'm going to get nuked down because I was blah, blah, blah. I was backpedaling. OMG. A zombie is almost dead. With their bombs and their guns. Be your hand. Be your hand. I'll be your hand. I'll be your hand. I'll be your hand. Zombie. Ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, it's cold-blooded.
Dead?
Cold-blooded.
Ooh, I got, like, dead growth blood on me or something. Okay. So, how... Oh, the rage.
Well, that wasn't even the cold-blooded guy that rage quitted.
Yeah. So... and then at the end of the day, they're like... Oh... So it's, no, I get it. It's a circle. It's just a round. You just drew, like, just draw a line on the paper and then just draw it in a circle. And then at the end of this 8-hour long clusterfuck argument, they're like, oh, it's just kind of like a sphere, except it's 2-dimensional. And then you're just like, what?
I hope he's not going to sit this whole thing out. There we go. Not getting like Earth, yeah.
No, I... If he does, I was going to railroad him.
Yeah. He would, though. Well, GG. Okay. Like Kenny Licker had the,
Yeah, I got a lot nice of respect. Miss. Yeah, I got a lot of respect for Kenny Licker.